accidentally deleted your eSIM? Don't panic. It is actually quite easy to recover it on both iPhone and Android. In this guide, I'll walk you through how to bring your deleted eSIM back step by step. Let's start with the iPhone. If you have deleted your eSIM but still have the QR code that your carrier originally provided, you can easily reactivate it. Just open Settings, go to Cellular and tap Add eSIM. Then choose Use QR Code and scan the same QR code again. Your carrier will verify and re-add your eSIM profile within seconds. The same QR code usually works unless your carrier has specifically deactivated it. If you don't have the QR code but your number or plan is still active with your carrier, try using the built-in carrier activation option. Go to Settings, tap Cellular, then add eSIM and select Use Carrier Activation. iPhones on supported networks like AT&T, T-Mobile, Verizon, Vodafone or EE can automatically detect and re-download the eSIM from your carrier servers. If you are transferring from another iPhone that still has your eSIM, you can also choose transfer from nearby iPhone to move it wirelessly. Now, if neither of these options work, don't worry. You can simply contact your mobile carrier's customer care. Ask them to reissue or resend your eSIM QR code. Most carriers like Jio, Airtel or VI in India will email or text you a fresh QR within a few minutes. Once you receive it, go back to Settings, tap Add eSIM, choose Use QR Code, scan it, and your number will be restored. Now let's talk about Android phones. Whether you are using a Samsung Galaxy, Google Pixel, OnePlus, Xiaomi, the process is quite similar. If you still have your old QR code, go to Settings, then Network and Internet, and select SIMs or eSIMs. Tap Add eSIM or Download eSIM instead and choose Scan QR Code. Once scanned, your phone will automatically reconnect to the carrier network. If your carrier supports automatic downloads, you can even restore your deleted eSIM without a QR code. Just connect to Wi-Fi, go to Add eSIM and choose Download automatically. Some carriers like T-Mobile, AT&T or Vodafone can directly push the eSIM to your phone through their servers. And if you no longer have the QR code and your carrier doesn't support automatic download, simply contact customer support. Ask them to reissue your eSIM. They'll send a new QR via SMS or email. Just scan it from the Add eSIM section and your number will be back. This process works worldwide. In countries like the US, UK and Europe, most carriers allow automatic eSIM recovery. But in places like India, you'll usually need to request a new QR code every time. Once your eSIM is restored, go to Settings, open your eSIM details and rename it, for example, work or personal, so you can easily identify it in the future. And that's it. Your deleted eSIM is now fully recovered. No need to panic or visit a service center. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more simple tech guides. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.